in Tyler at the Memorial Park Cemetery. What it says, the Lord is my shepherd and I shall not want. Whoa, look what we got over there. Oh, gun. Wow. When I walk up the stairs,
that was Masonic Lodge.
Yeah. Look at here. What'd that say?
That was just their symbol. My dad was a Mason.
Yeah. Your dad was what?
A Mason. In the Masonic Lodge.
Yeah.
That's what that's a symbol of, with the Bible.
Wow. Okay, where I'm sitting at, I'm at the Memorial Park Cemetery. And I'm at the grave of David Koresh. David Koresh, and he's in the back. I probably would have never found it if it hadn't been for that guy showing me where it's at. So this is the grave of David Koresh. Right there, you see August 17th to August 19th, 1939 to April 19th of 1995. David Koresh, Tyler Memorial Park Cemetery. I believe he has family close to. Here we are. Look at all this beautiful cemetery. It's right under a tree, so it's all the way back in the back. We'll just walk around and show you other areas of the cemetery. Okay. All right, we're coming up here. We're going to do a little more filming. That's pretty. What a great way to honor everybody on Memorial Day weekend is to come out here. Wow, veterans. There we go, that's pretty there. Wow, this is This is part of that cross. That's neat. Back over here. Okay, what I came across is this. Someone let the bike. Ain't that neat? This looks like a police officer's grave. Under a tree. She just waved at me. I thought I was going to get in trouble or something. I guess she was just waving. This is neat. Look at these statues.